we're left the marshlands and we're going to walk along the Yugawa River for a ways during season, which is over. This is actually a very popular river for fly fishing, for trout. It's all catch and release in here.